I just want to show you. This is an old packaging piece of plastic that I cut with scissors so I could get the flat surface. It was like the lid of a box. And you see how strong it is, right? All right, but you see that the surface is smooth, and I wanted a very smooth, glassy surface so it would look like tile when I put the contact paper over it. Now, these yellow crazy things right here are actually placemats, and I cut them in strips. I glued the clear plastic on the rough side because this contact paper right here needed to be folded around the back, as you can see. And once it's folded on the back, then what I wanted to do is to be able to glue it onto the wall. This is what I created as a makeshift tile surround around the toilet. I wanted to give a classy touch, but I didn't want to spend money on tile. So I scavenged around my house to see what could I use to get that effect without it costing me a dime extra. So, these are the end results, as you can see. With the glue sitting on the back, I let it sit there a while because of the curvature after putting the contact. It made it difficult, but this is the way it looks right here. This is it. Doesn't it look like tile? I mean, even sitting right in there, it looks just like tile sitting on top of it. I was so happy, I didn't know what to do. Now, the other trick I did, oh, this right here, I forgot to tell you. This right here was old. I mean, this thing was, I've had this thing for about 40 years, and it was dusty in the garage. I had to clean it off and paint it and put it up. Now, this here, here's the surround. Now, what a lot of people don't know is you see how the tiles, the mother of pearl looks finished and everything? There are a lot of areas where that mother of pearl is not mother of pearl. Some of it is styrofoam plates cut into rectangular shapes, the same size as the mother of pearl tiles. There you go, I'm sizing it there. And the reason I did that is to make, you know, to not have to spend extra money on more tile. Now, I painted that back wall because it was just looking like a big empty canvas with nothing on it, needed to be tied in to the color scheme. And this thing here is old. I had this thing for over 20 years, had it at my salon, and I painted it a different color to go with the bathroom. So I used the same paint that I painted the back wall. Everything I painted, that peachy pink color, I used the same color. I mixed two colors together. It was like an orange, a reddish orange with a white, and I mixed them together, and that's how I came up with that color. And you can see I painted everything. I painted everything to tie it in together. But yeah, this bathroom needed a lot of work, and it still needs some. I'm not done. I am not done. I want to do something with the floor after I get through. I want to do something with that light. I want to add some canine crystal to that light, and at that point, I will be a happy camper. And of course, I want to have my carpet replaced so that it goes with the interior. I want all the color to go together. Now, these are the tiles I had cut to go into and fill in my areas on my mother of pearl. God bless you. Thank you so much. Please like, share, and subscribe, and support. Amen.